I pay my prostrated obeisances to the lotus feet of my Guru Pad Padma first. Then the president of this Sabha, on all other sannyasis, brahmacharis, bambucharis, all audience, I like to pay them my obeisances. Harinam Sankirtan Kiya Gaur Pemanande Hari. Bande Guru Pada Dandam Bhakta Binda Samanitam. Sri Chaitanya Prabhum Bande Nita Nanda Sahoditam. Sri Nanda Nanda Nang Bande Radhika Charana Dayam. Gopi jano samayuktam bindavanam manohar. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare. Naivat mano prabhurayam nijalabh smurno. Naivat mano prabhurayam nijalabh purno. Naivat mano prabhurayam nijalabh purno. Manam janad vidisho karuno vinite. Jajjat jano bhagavate vidadhi tvamanam tachatmane pratimakasya jatha makhasri. Jagadguru Gaudiya Goshthipati Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupad told, those who are actual Gaudiya devotees, they never deserve any kind of credit for any kind of special quality they have. Those who are actual Gaudiya devotees, they never deserve any kind of special credit for any kind of speciality they have, because they know that everything coming from the original source, original point. Actual point is that Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, the topmost acharya in this material planet, ever seen. Point is that with the manifestation of the unique acharyaship of Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, all other common acharyaships were proved to be failure, were proved to be unauthentic. His acharyaship was unique acharyaship. We common people cannot understand his mood. So many points are there I like to discuss. But actually you can remember who is Vaishnav, who is not. We cannot understand. We common people cannot understand who is Vaishnava, who is not. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, who is Vaishnava in his writing, like the mathematics, one formula of mathematics writing, Kamini Kanchan, Kamini Kanaka Kamini Pratishtha Bhagini, Chariya Chajare Seito Vaishnava. Kanaka Kamini mean all material offences, Kamini, Kanaka Kamini, and ultimately Pratishtha is the ultimate, you know, kick of Mayadevi. Mayadevi going to kick us with Pratishtha, that is the ultimate. But Raghunath Das Goswami, our Prayantattva Acharya, already told, Pratishtha Sadhrishtha Sapacharamani Meridinatet. Sometime we can prove that we are out of Kamini and Kanchan. By that, Pratishtha is the ultimate kick of Mayadevi. So, it's very dangerous thing. So, Prabhupada, in one, like one mathematics formula speaking, Kanoko Kamini Pratishta Bhagini Charya Chejare Saito Vaishnav. Not that that big sadhu, big acharya going to leave all Kamini Kanchan and Pratishta, not that. Kamini Kanchan Pratishta automatically going to leave him. This is the procedure. And one thing Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving warning, Prabhupada giving, Prana Chejar Sehetu Prachar. Prabhupada speaking very, very accurately, like mathematics formula. Prabhupada speaking, Prana Chejar Sehetu Prachar. If you have the vitals of your life, then and only then you can go for preaching, otherwise not. What do you mean by vitals of your life? We are, as well, medical science, we are doing so many activities. We have a life. Yes, as per medical science, you have life. But you are lifeless. You are dead body. I am dead body. Actually, Prabhupada speaking, prana chejar sehitu prachar. What do you mean by life? Pran. If you have vitals of your life, pran, then you can go for preaching. Otherwise not. We cannot understand the meaning of his saying. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in Kirtan the same meaning. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing that actually Shikhai Saranagati Bhaktir Pran. Saranagati, 100% inclination unto the lotus feet of Sadguru Vaishnava, is actually, you can say, it is the vital of your life. If you are not 100% inclined unto the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu through Gurudev, because Prabhupada used to say, Guru Vaishnava, pure Guru Vaishnava, your Gurudev is the transcendental media through which you can see everything there in transcendental world. Otherwise you are blind, you cannot see anything. Guru Padpadma is the transcendental media, transparent media, through which you can see everything, otherwise you cannot see anything. The sloka I started with is very nice sloka by Prahlad Maharaj. Naivat mano pavurayam nijalab purno. We want to worship Prabhupada. We want to worship Prabhupada. How we can worship Prabhupada? Today is the Vyasa Puja of Prabhupada. But it is written in Bhagavatam, 7th canto, Prahlad Maharaj speaking, Naivatmano pahurayam nijalava purno. You already know one paramahansa is self-satisfied. If you are not self-satisfied, some kind of dissatisfaction is there inside you, 100% you are not sadhu, you are not Vaishnav. What is the vital symptom of a Vaishnav? He is self-content. He is satisfied all the time. It is written in the sloka, Naivatmano Pavurayam Nijalava Purno. He is satisfied himself, Paramhansa. You know already? Was Parampujiva Siddhar Goswami Maharaj wrote, Paramhansa Varam Paramartha Patim Patito Dharane Krito Vesha Jatim Jati Rajagonai Pariseva Padam Pranamami Sada Prabhupadu Padam. Now I like to come to the point, main point. What is that point? Prabhupada used to say very often that for the actual preaching of Chaitanya Vani, for the actual preaching of Chaitanya Vani, I can come down to any level. That is called actually Saranagati, that is called actually Trinadapi. What do you mean by Trinadapi? What do you mean by Trinadapi? Prabhupada explained, if you have 100% inclination unto the lotus feet of Guru Padma, I mean unto the lotus feet of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, then and only then you have the right, you have the power to speak about that absolute truth. Otherwise you can fear. You cannot speak anything. You can try. Because actually, acharan is most vital thing. You can remember, I like to give you a reminder that Sanatana Goswami Prabhu discussing in Haridas Thakur, and Haridas Thakur speaking actually our Prabhu giving you all nice seva. You will have to discover all the, you know, secret tithas. And you will have to compile all Vaishnav Sriti, everything. So vital seva already given to you. You are very lucky. Then Sanatana Goswami speaking, no. Actually, you are lucky. You are topmost acharya. Actually, that time we find one point. Achar kare keho na kare prachar, prachar kare keho na kare achar. Achar prachar namer karoho dui kajo, tumi sarvaguru, tumi jagater arjo. Haridas Thakur, you are actually topmost acharya because nam bina kishu nahi kuvar chauddho bhuvane majhe. In this 14 world, name, Bhagavat, nam, Harinam is topmost. So you are acharya of that Harinam. So that's mean you are topmost acharya. What to speak about? What to speak more? So you are topmost acharya. So actually you are preaching through Harinam. Actually your all your activity, etiquette, all your etiquette is very important. Our Guru Varga used to say, acharan is so vital. If one Vaishnava not going to speak anything in front of you, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, if his acharan is so heavy, then in any sabha, anywhere, he reach, then they can become frightened. Acharan is so vital that you cannot ignore. Without acharan, many times I used to speak that what you cannot feel in your own life, you have no right to speak that false philosophy in front of public. Follow what I mean to say. Actually, what you cannot feel in your own life, you have no right to speak in front of public. That is the main teaching of Prabhupada. Now, prana cheja sehetu papa, you can understand that actually through Saranagati, I started with the vital point. Who can go for preaching? I told you already. All our Guru Varga going for preaching as per the instruction of Prabhupada. Why? Because they are 100% inclined unto lotus feet of Prabhupada. Actually, Prabhupada preaching. Guru Varga speaking, we are not actually speaking, we are not writing. Actually, Prabhupada actually preaching through us. This is the actual point actually. So actually, Trinadabhi Sunichena Tarurubha Sahishna, you already, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, third slok, without which you cannot speak, you cannot sing the glories of Supreme Lord. Or Vaishnava, all the same. Because I already told yesterday, Supreme Lord can reserve the right of not being exposed to your sense organ. Same thing, Guru Vaishnava, pure Guru Vaishnava can reserve the right of not being exposed to a sense organ. Through your sense organ, applying your brain, you cannot understand the glories of Prabhupada. Logical interpretation cannot stand in the way of that absolute truth. I already told. And Prabhupada in his own life wanted to prove that through voting system, you cannot make one acharya. That is a vital thing, one evolution. Yesterday I was speaking one vital point. See the excellency. Actually, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur is the topmost pandit in the whole universe, not in world. But still, he exhibits this lila. He approaching one Gurudev who is having no material education, I already told you. And many people wanted to insult Prabhupada. Where your Gurudev staying? What is the, you know, designation? Prabhupada used to say very smartly. Actually, the permanent address of my Guru Pad Padma is the lotus feet of Radha Rani. Actually, he is staying in, actually, Radha Kundo. But at present, you can find my Gurudev doing Leela in Kulia. And about education, you want to express some doubt, but I am 100% sure my Guru Pad Padma is 100% educated in, you know, words in, you know, scriptural analysis. His words, actually, materially you can find he is not educated, but I am 100% sure he is 100% educated in aprakita shiksha. And any kind of problem pertaining to this material world, he can solve flawlessly, 100% sure. Any kind of problem, not in 14 world, only in a, you know, Brahmanda, 14 world, any kind of problem you face, my Guru Padma can solve this problem flawlessly. This is the vital point. Now, actually, I like to prove this point that Tinadopi Sunich, who is Tinadopi? Who can go for preaching? This is a vital point. You think that those who are educated, they can preach? But Prabhupada wanted to speak clearly that through voting system, we cannot elect one Acharya. Not possible. Acharya is self-manifest. Acharya can manifest himself. Maybe perhaps for this reason, Prabhupada didn't feel it necessary to make one Acharya. Because Prabhupada knows, if they are all educated, they are all, you know, high level there, they can manifest themselves as Acharya in near future. That's why Prabhupada didn't think it necessary to make Acharya specially. Because it's a record, in future then everybody can make an election and they can make Acharya. Through election you can make Acharya, you can find their fall down many times. So actually, it's an automatic factor. You can go up. So actually point is that Tinadopi Sunich, who is Tinadopi Sunich, who can preach? Prabhupada speaking this way, that who is 100% inclined, you can find the devotee, you can find all Siddhanta, all accurate vichar, all acharan of Guru Padma coming in the life of that disciple, Shishya, he is actually preacher. He can preach. He is actually Acharya. So you can find all Acharya, Siddhanta, Vichar, all everything, efficacy, acharan, when you can find already reflecting in the life of one Shishya, then you can find he is Acharya. His topmost disciple, he is Tinadopi. He can preach actually. You are not going to give me time, enough time, so I cannot speak properly. So maybe Krishna can arrange separate time. Vanchakalpa durvasya kipasindu bhavasya patitanang pavana bhavasya bhyo namo namo.